I'm Elijah Norton, and I approve this message.
I'm a devoted Republican who worked tirelessly to elect David Schweikert. What I didn't know, Schweikert was committing financial crimes. He reported a fraudulent $100,000 loan, $279,000 in illegal contributions, and more than $500,000 missing. Then he blamed his staff. He lied to us. Discovering the kind of person David has become is one of the heartbreaks of my life.